A Novena to Saint Martha. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Martha, I resort to thy protection, and as proof of my affection and faith, I offer the light which I shall burn every Tuesday. Comfort me in my difficulties, and through the great privilege you enjoyed through lodging in the house of thy Savior, intercede for my family that we may always hold God in our hearts and be provided for in our necessities. I beseech thee to have infinite pity in regard to the favors I ask thee. I ask thee, Saint Martha, to overcome all difficulties as thou didst overcome the dragon thou hadst at thy feet. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. Saint Martha, pray for us that we might serve Jesus better. Help us to overcome our distractions and worries, to listen to His words, and be present to Him this day. Amen. O blessed Saint Martha, your faith led Jesus to proclaim, "I am the resurrection and the life." And faith let you see beyond His humanity when you cried out, "Lord, I believe that you are the Messiah, the Son of God." With firm hope you said, "I know that God will give you whatever you ask of Him." And Jesus called your brother Lazarus back from the dead. With pure love for Jesus, you welcome him into your home. Friend and servant of our Savior, I too am troubled about many things. Pray for me that I may grow in faith, hope, and love, and that Jesus, who sat at your table, will hear me and grant me a place at the banquet of eternal life. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.